In this video, we'll try to understand how to find out the equivalent spring stiffness. So the arrangement of the springs, they are shown over here. Now we'll have to simplify this particular problem. So first we'll consider these two springs. They are having stiffness of K1, which are in parallel. Then we'll consider these two particular springs, which are again in parallel. Now the equivalent spring stiffness for this particular parallel arrangement, K equivalent, it will be equal to addition of this, that is K1 plus K1, that is 2K1. Similarly, for these two springs in parallel, the equivalent spring stiffness will be K3 plus K3, that is 2K3. So we are having the equivalent stiffness, that is 2K1, then here it is 2K3, and the middle spring is having stiffness of K2. So now we can say that these three springs, that is the one spring having equivalent stiffness of 2K1, another spring is having stiffness of K2, and another spring is having stiffness of 2K3, they are in series with each other. So that arrangement we have shown over here. Now we'll concentrate on this particular arrangement. So these three springs, they are in series. So we can say that in series arrangement, 1 upon K equivalent is equal to 1 upon 2K1 plus 1 upon K2 plus 1 upon 2K3. If you take 2K1, K2, K3 as the LCM for this particular case, then here it will be K2, K3. For this particular middle term, it will be 2K1, K3. And for this term, it will be K1, K2 divided by the LCM, that is 2K1, K2, K3. So K equivalent will be reciprocal of this particular term. So it is 2K1, K2, K3 divided by K2, K3 plus 2K1, K3 plus K1, K2. So we have reduced these three springs into one spring having equivalent stiffness of K equivalent. So that particular K equivalent is now in parallel with K4. So for this particular arrangement, the equivalent spring stiffness K equivalent 1 will be equal to K equivalent plus K4. Now this K equivalent 1 is now in series with K5. So for this series arrangement, it is 1 upon K equivalent 2 will be equal to 1 upon K equivalent 1 plus 1 upon K5. Or we can say that 1 upon K equivalent 2 will be equal to K5 into 1, that is K5 plus K equivalent into 1 divided by K equivalent 1 K5. Or the reciprocal of this will be equal to K equivalent 1 into K5 divided by K5 plus K equivalent 1. So in this way, we can find out the equivalent spring stiffness for the complicated arrangement. Thank you very much for watching.